about you. Today it's a little bit drizzly, but I'm heading out off to Edenbridge to meet up with Blisters. Unfortunately, this time of day on a Monday morning, the traffic's pretty bad, so I'm just winding my way through some country lanes, which are quite nice to get to Edenbridge. It's about a 2-hour drive from my house. We're walking the Eden River Trail, and this takes us from Edenbridge to Tonbridge. It's around about a 14-mile trail, but today we're just going to do about 12 miles of that. Hopefully it won't rain too hard, just a little drizzle here and there. And maybe even the sun will come out if we're lucky, just to dry the ground a little bit.
Emma's morning.
We're about 5 miles along the trail now.
we're going to send it to the road as well.
Is that ivy?
Yeah. It's sandstone. They don't like the rain. It's raining.
Return flight. Well, you get right. That's a daddy. Wait, you get right. That's the hole for me.
This way, sir. The yellow fan is this way.
Map was upside down.
Mine's in front of me.
We're just reaching the end of our hike along the Eden River Walk. It's taken us from Tonbridge through Hever and Penshurst, and we're just getting back into Tonbridge where we left the first car. We've done about 10 or so miles, and Tarkan's doing well. A little way behind at the moment, but no blisters, no knee pain for him. I've had a bit of a hot spot on my foot. Just adjusted my socks and it seems to have sorted that out. I think they're getting a little bit old, those socks now, so I'll probably toss them when I get home. I think we've got about a mile left. The weather's held out a little bit. It's been a little bit drizzly at times, but had to put on my waterproofs once, but otherwise it's been okay.